Twitter search is an excellent way to find people and topics you want to talk about. But did you know you can save searches to come back to later? And I'll show you how in this video. Here we go. So first of all, go to the search bar. Just tap anywhere in there. And you can see recent searches and save searches. So if you want to have a look at what those searches include, so this one on Lincolnshire Charities, these are all the results. And you can see they've got various accounts that are associated with Lincolnshire Charities. You can pick out in an instant. Now, if you were to click on the three dots here, you've got the option to delete the save search or do advanced search, etc. So let me just try another search. Click search. And then click here and say save search. So when you go back to the search bar, you can see it listed in recent searches. And there it is in the list of save searches. So it's added to the bottom. So lots of possibilities here. You can have a clear plan around what you're searching for, content you're regularly monitoring. And of course, any of these save searches you can see by clicking on them, you know, what topics are being talked about currently, with the top results, the latest results, any people that mentioned, etc. So, you know, lots of possibility with save searches. I'll talk about advanced search in another video, but there's a lot of features within that as well that can really help get the most out of Twitter and get the information you really want to find. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.